Okay, so we're going to do a spaniel foot. I'm going to do the back foot on this dog. And what we need to remember about spaniel feet is that they need to be tight and cat-like. Okay? So the first thing I do is obviously lift up the paw and get all the excess. You can use clippers under here and clip out all of this. But I'm just going to scissor it for now. And anything that's popping downwards can come off. Oh, good boy. Anything that comes from behind, just snip that off. Okay, then you can give it a brush. It's obviously grass seed season, so it is worthwhile just clipping out at least the V. Good boy, good boy, good boy. I know you don't like this. Good boy. Without pushing too hard, just clip out the bulk of the hair. Okay, then pop that foot down. And I'm going to start by doing just a normal round foot. Good boy. Okay, come round the foot. As tight as I can without exposing the nails. Pop that foot down. Good boy. Okay, and now what I'm going to try and do is bring this dog's foot up onto his toes. So I'm going to lift it up on the side and using my thinners just create a bit of an edge. Look down, have a look. Bring all the hair to the side. And this is going to bring this dog up onto his toes and make him look like he's got a nice compact cat foot. It's worth trimming the nails before you do this because then you can get a bit closer. Okay, then bring all the hair over to the side. Just make it nice and tidy. Stay there, good boy. Comb it all forward and then comb it all to the inside to see if you've got any hairs that are hanging over. Just keep going. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Done that, I can come up over to the hock, and the hock should be quite short but padded. So again, I'm going to use my thinners. Stay there. Thin the bulk off. Good boy. Good boy. I know. Anything that's hanging over, comb it all that way. Good boy. And the inside as well. I know.
good boy. He's a bit ticklish. Okay, and that is more or less Spaniel's back foot.